Here, I'm gonna have to do this a little with one shoe on here. There you go.
Much better.
Yeah, now I'm on even footing. There goes that one. Are you ready to have some fun tonight, ladies and gentlemen? Some cobwebs here. Well, thank you all for coming out tonight. I'm your hostess for this evening, Estee Longa. Can I get some love in the house? You know, it may be raining outside, but it is pouring in here, ladies and gentlemen. And we have a great show and lineup for you this evening. All right. Ooh, I guess that's my light boundary right there. Just stand right here. Mr. Light, can I get red or something? A little red color. Oh, thank you. I love this red. Our next performer, do you want red?
No.
Now, what color do you want?
White.
Oh, she wants white. All right. Well, no, means red. There you go. White for the next performer. So, ladies and gentlemen, I have the pleasure of welcoming our next guest, our next performer for this evening. She's been a joy to work with these past year that we've been together. The past year that we've officially been together as a drag troupe. Unfortunately, she's leaving us. Yes. Well, she's not going away, but she is going on sabbatical because, you know, she had to take that nail salon job in Vietnam. Yes. But you know, when I think about our next performer, I remember her as a woman who did it all with class, grace, and with barely any English-speaking skills. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for her farewell performance, which might be the one out of the 7 million farewell performances. But for her farewell performance for this evening, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Saigon Dion.
I guess I'm done.